Raiders quarters. Let's see if DC can pull something fucking miraculous. I love how... Yeah, he got hit. He has some approach. Now so we're just going to wait for the grab. Ooh, he's going to slowly get the percent up. Grab! Oh, he's getting chain grabbed, edge guard. Oh, Sabrek messes up! The almighty Sabrek has messed up a chain grab. Oh my fucking god. It is the end of the world. He's fucking scared. Fucking scared of that Ike. Fucking scared. Nigga scared. Nigga scared! For all you guys who know me, you'll get that reference. Chain grab. Wow, DC is manly as fuck. If he takes his talk off Sabrek, I will forever praise him as Lord Daniel Coke, Master of Masters. And fuck Sabrek. DC versus Afro Thunder might be the winner semifinals of the top of the bracket, but then it's chain grab. Chain grab. Oh! Ooh. No jump. Up tilt for the kill. That was impressive as fuck. 29%. Sabrek in a firm lead. And it's going to be very difficult for DC to come back unless he gets, like, a lucky forward smash. Oh, he died. That's over. DC, one stock. DC, one stock. Game jump. Magic. That's the jump game. No, DC, don't suicide. DC, don't suicide your humanity.
All right.
Prepare yourself. Now DC's fucking serious. Oh, he got a hit. Forward smash. Oh, DC technically got three stocks. Sabrek vs. Afro is the semifinals, or me and Bones.